And what kind of people come to your door asking for DMT?
Everyone who you can think of. Moms, dads, a lot of young people, professionals, blue-collar people, artists from Industrial Light and Magic, Apple engineers, Google engineers. I can't even describe all the titles. Everybody wants to try the spirit molecule.
That was amazing.